How was your week?
I'm in the house.
Yay!
So it's just like a big, 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 big change. I almost can't believe that it's all happening because it's exactly what I wanted and it's coming true just like right before my eyes.
My boyfriend is Orlando Skandrick and he plays football for Dallas. I just fell in love pretty quick and so did he. And I feel like I could be with this man for the rest of my life.
I feel like I'm at the age now where it's time to start taking things serious and it's time to have a serious boyfriend and then eventually become a serious fiance and then a very serious wife. We're very much invested in each other and I just, you know, we both have kids and we're all attached to each other's kids now. So if we break up, our kids break up and that
you don't want that to be.
Yeah, I don't want anyone to go through that. But
we're not going to speak that into existence.
No, we're not.
I want to be at a wedding soon.
Drea is definitely grown from the first time I met her. I think that she's more stable in life. She gets being an adult versus being a kid.
So how are you going to see your boo?
So he's getting ready to leave like next week. He goes back to Dallas. And when he goes back to Dallas, I pretty much gotta fly, like,
back and forth.
Yeah.
So with Orlando being on the road and all for the season, I think Malaysia's the best person for advice because her man is away most of the season too and she deals with it pretty well.
See, I'm crazy. I'm like, I don't trust my man right now going like to Dallas. Like, I need to be like, are you going to sleep? Take a picture of you sleeping. I need to see it. Like, go to sleep, lock the doors. I need to know you're in bed tucked away because I'm just crazy like that. I'm not that secure.
I'm like the most secure person ever. I feel like if you like her, you don't like me. And I feel like I bring a lot to the table, so it's hard for another person to fill my shoes.
You're like my hero. You're so confident. It's like...
I'm super... Arr. I feel like this. Fine. If you're going to cheat, do you. But don't let me find out because then it'll be a problem.
And then what are you going to do?
Then I'm crazy.
Oh my God, if I catch him cheating, oh. Oh God, that beautiful house. It's gonna just be a pile of ashes when I'm done. It's just not gonna be pretty.